Yeah, I can't take blood thinner. And the watchman is going to keep me from having to take it. And it's going to make me relax and enjoy the fact that I don't have to take blood thinner and I don't have to go to the hospital every time I turn around. And it's gonna be good, and it's a good thing to go by. You know, check it out. You can't go wrong.
Dorothy had the left atrial appendage occluded with a device so that long-term she could reduce her risk of stroke without being on blood thinner.
Dr. Samii, she did a beautiful job on the surgery, and she's been right with me every step of the way. And it's just amazing that things could go so well.
The Watchman device is implanted via the femoral access site to the heart with a catheter. And we do that under fluoroscopic and ultrasound imaging to appropriately place that device in the left atrial appendage. So this new approach to reducing the risk of stroke without the need of long-term anticoagulation really opens the field to treat patients that are at high risk for stroke yet cannot be on blood thinners long-term. Dorothy and I knew each other for a few years prior to the FDA approval of this device. We had gone through multiple attempts at being on blood thinners long term. She had at least two hospitalizations where she had massive GI blood loss requiring blood transfusions and a prolonged hospital stay. And yet she still remained at high risk for stroke with her risk factors for stroke and her paroxysmal atrial fibrillation. When the device got FDA approved, Dorothy and I talked about that procedure and that I thought that she would be a candidate for it, as we often talked that I was worried about her risk of stroke when she could not be on blood thinners long term. So when we had it available at our institution, she was ready to try it.
I've never been nervous when I go in to have a procedure done. I know my doctor, I had all the faith in the world in her. When I woke up, everything was fine. There was no pain. And my doctor came in and talked to me and seen me and checked me out and everything. And it was just, you know, just stay there for a little bit and go home and just keep going what you're doing. I crochet and sew. And we go to the center up at Dillsburg and I have lunch with the seniors. And just enjoy it, you know. Just I don't have that in the back of my mind anymore. That I can have to worry about anything, but everything's good.